you'll start by talking about growing up in Rahway, your history. You went to your own high school, you're in the football crew and the Western team. How do you think that your own high school athletics prepared you for your career in the NFL? A game that you guys would play with every year in the playoffs, right?
Well, we still do that. Yeah, we have like a rough touch together. Just a new team. And we really want to say to you, to tell you this team, the new story, and so we want to bring you a little bit of support into the team. And you just got football, and really, it kind of started with just a game of tennis, people coming down, being a bit old, and then the 17th team, I don't know, the best of that guy, and then you could do this better than me, and then the team was just going to play me.
That's a question for you. I'm seeing this with you on the internet, if you
really know that, what does that come about? I So I was kind of finding my first I mean, it's kind of like a long story. I've seen it too. It's kind of like nothing, but when I first originally started doing it, pretty much whatever team they came around, I can buy it to call it. So it was kind of something I did. Just to have fun. So when I first did it in history, so we played team, if I was doing the year, I would have to go to the team. And I'd be like, I almost had a gun in my hand. Somebody from senior, first in the year, I'd be in my hand. Before the game, I'd be like, I was supposed to be a team game. I heard this is and the patterns of the middle bit we can get the head around. To do something, and you give up your choice, obviously.
Ricky asked about the whole, I don't know about the Hello Kitty part, because Hello Kitty for me is like, brings me back to being 8 years old, so that's what it's all
about.
I think I realized something like that from two to the nine, like I think about Thanks for taking the time.